Lord be poured out in those those places, Lord God, the knowledge of the Lord be poured out in those places, Father. Let people recognize and know that this person, this people group can only be of God, Father, because of your supernatural touch. Let your anointing that is on your people who are already established in those places break and destroy every yoke. In the mighty and powerful name of Jesus, we declare that those who are in bondage, they may even be broken. In the mighty name of Jesus, we declare, Lord God, those who are tied up mentally, in the mighty name of Jesus, that they be set free in their minds, Father, only by your Holy Spirit, only by your power. This morning, in the mighty and powerful name of Jesus, what are we declaring? The kingdom of God. We are declaring the rulership of Christ Jesus. The kingdom of God be established in these places and nations.